Hey guys, it's SnipeOpPro here, and today I'll be showing you guys how to stream snipe any streamer. I recommend to only stream snipe when the streamer asks to, or otherwise something like this might happen.
Sick, dude. Sick.
So sick, dude.
I'm gonna go get that guy's name.
Anyways, the first thing you'll have to do is go to Twitch and search up Fortnite. Then, click on the streamer you want to stream snipe. For this example, I will be using Ninja. Once you are in the stream, try to figure out the stream delay. If you can't, go and search it up, as you will most likely find their delay if it's a big streamer you are searching for. Now this is the hardest part. Once you have figured out the stream delay of the streamer, try to click the ready button according to how many seconds the stream delay is. So for example, if the stream delay is 9 seconds, try to click the ready button 9 seconds before you think they'll click the button. If the streamer has no stream delay, then just click the ready button at the same time they've clicked it. Now the easiest part is just finding them in-game. You'll know if you're in their game if the ID of the game in the top left corner is the same as theirs. Then, just follow the location of the streamer and find him in-game. Now hopefully, you'll kill the streamer and you'll dance on him to make him feel extra bad. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure to like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys later. Peace.